Oh yes, review time, baby. What do we got today? We got something new from McDonald's. Alright, well, different location. I am in a motel room in Panama City Beach, Florida. Just happened to come across something new at McDonald's. Now, is it just down here? Is it nationwide? I'm not sure. I didn't hear about it till I was on my way to get some coffee from McDonald's this morning. And I found out that they have actually two new items that are drinks. This is the cold brew frozen coffee. Now this is the small, because I just wanted to try it out. I didn't feel like getting a big one right now. I mean, it looks normal, like a frozen coffee or whatever. Take the lid off. And that's what it looks like inside there. It is frozen. It's melted a little bit because of the drive back to the motel. And it's a pretty hot day here. So, let's get the straw. Now, I've actually seen online, because I was checking about this before I got it, that some people are actually saying that this is in competition with Starbucks. I don't know, but I'm about to try it right now. And I'm on this real wobbly table. I mean, it's a cheap motel. All right. So, McDonald's cold brew frozen coffee. Let's do this. Well, I gotta admit, that is very, very good. Now, in my opinion, McDonald's actually has some of the best coffee. I mean, I'm a big fan of the coffee that I actually drink every morning is Death Wish coffee. That's my absolute favorite of all. But as far as any fast food restaurant and all that, McDonald's hands down has the best coffee. All right, and I drink mine black. I don't add sugar or cream. Now, every now and then I might add a cream just to cool it off a little bit. But having said all that, when McDonald's makes a coffee drink and they use their traditional coffee, it's just awesome. Yes, this is that frozen kind of a milkshake consistency. You know, it's real thick, but it's not hard to get through the straw. Of course, mine has melted a little bit in the drive over here. But it has that pretty strong coffee flavor coming through. No doubt about it. If you love the coffee flavor, then you'll definitely love this because it's just straight coffee. But it's just a cold, frozen form of it. Which, I don't know how that sounds to you. But to me, I was thinking like, yeah, that sounds pretty good. And then when I taste it right now, it's actually even better than I thought it was gonna be. So, hell yeah, McDonald's for that. The only downside is this is not gonna be a permanent item on their menu. From what I've seen online, this is only temporary. So, you might wanna go try it out, and I might have to swing by there and grab the other new item and test it out a little bit later on today or this weekend, because I'm on a little small vacation down here in Panama City Beach. So, hell yeah, McDonald's. I would definitely drink it again. I really wish you'd keep it as a permanent item on the menu. Anyway, that's it for today. Just remember, whatever you do in life, keep it hardcore.